It's no surprise that multi-passenger utility vehicles, known as side-by-sides, are taking off. They're safe, easy to operate, and great for cruising with friends. And they make getting into the backcountry or just around your property easier than ever. Check out our list of best UTVs. One, Yamaha Wolverine. The Yamaha Wolverine is a top contender for the best side-by-side for the money. The Yamaha Wolverine X2 is incredibly flexible, fast, and comfortable. This new model is the next step from the Wolverine R-Spec models. It's more advanced at all levels and ultimately made to go further. It's noted for its four-wheel independent suspension with KYB long-stroke piggyback shocks and Yamaha's 700-class engine, which includes a dual overhead cam and fuel injection. Its interiors are spacious, but the body is slim enough to make a tight squeeze when need be. Yamaha engineers tests, improves, until a perfectly engineered and purposed bouncing side-by-side comes into the world. Everything on the Wolverine R-Spec serves a purpose. And the driving force behind this side-by-side is a recreational machine that offers riders a controlled trail riding experience with confidence. Every system aboard the Wolverine is optimized towards this purpose and offers the driver's precise control of the happenings of the machine. Yamaha wanted the Wolverine R-Spec to work as an easy-to-control side-by-side, thus providing the driver with confidence when tackling the off-road. So every system on the Wolverine R-Spec is optimized to provide the driver control. The throttle control is precise, and throttle is applied in direct response to throttle input. The power steering assist is directly linked to steering wheel input, and so the CVT engagement. In other words, the Wolverine R-Spec is engineered to respond to the driver in every respect, with no surprises. This machine-driver marriage goes back to what Yamaha wanted the Wolverine to evoke in the driver: control and confidence. Polaris Ranger Crew. The Polaris Ranger now can come equipped with power steering. This Polaris is accessible to all levels of off-road drivers. This version is softer and more fluid than previous versions. It has 10 inches of suspension travel, which is significantly less than others on the list, which makes it perfect for beginners or those not planning to climb mountains or cross rivers. It feels like every possible empty pocket of space within this vehicle was converted into storage space. This UTV is made to fit 6 for work or an outdoor adventure comfortably. It's able to haul 2,000 pounds in addition to 1,000 pounds of cargo. The new 999cc single overhead cam SOHC ProStar engine is optimized for smooth operation and strong pulling power. Make quick work of tough jobs with 61 horsepower and 55 foot-pounds of low-end torque for improved drivability at lower RPMs. 2,500-pound towing capacity, 1,500-pound payload capacity, 1,000-pound box capacity. The refined cab has been redesigned with rider-centric plush seating for all-day comfort and innovative storage solutions for your gear and tools. Massive 18.6 gallons of in-cab storage, 5-inch more room for easy entry and exit, driver and passenger under-seat storage, 6 cup holders and 2 water bottle holders, the more robust one-piece chassis, full-body skid plate, and large front bumper provide the protection needed for taking on tough terrain. The enhanced protection and increased ease of maintenance make the all-new Ranger 1000 built to last. Argo Conquest 8x8. This vehicle is powerful. It offers a load capacity of 1,190 pounds on land and 790 in water, and enough space to carry all of your outdoor essentials. This Argo can carry 6 people on land and 2 on water. Yes, this beast can swim in the water. It will float, and its massive wheels will thrust it across any calm aquatic path. This Argo model's tracked vehicle style steering is especially unique. It allows the vehicle to make 360-degree turns, but takes some getting used to. The 2019 Argo Conquest Pro 800 XTL 8x8 is the ultimate all-terrain vehicle for electric and co-op municipalities. The Conquest 8x8 XTL features an ISO 5700 certified rollover protection system, windshield with wiper, 4,500-pound worn winch and brush guard, utility box, rear-mounted Wilton vise, strobe light, 6,000-lumen GoLight spotlight, bilge pump, and automatic chain lubrication. Designed for demanding commercial use, the Conquest Pro 800 8x8 XTL has what companies need to get their job done. Large payload capacity, tubular steel frame, sealed axles and comfort for occupants. The low operational weight and light footprint, coupled with the efficient Admiral steering transmission, makes this the ideal vehicle to transport equipment through the harshest terrain. Available 18-inch rubber or Mud Pro tracks makes this the best-in-class vehicle when the task takes you off the beaten path. Available in industrial yellow or tundra green colors. Four, Polaris RZR. The new RZR XP is a more robust version with more beef everywhere, according to the manufacturer's website. Sporting a new look, this model is leaner than previous versions with notable design changes that make the body safer, easier to navigate, and overall better driving experience. The Polaris RZR won the UTV World Championship and scored San Felipe 250 season opener this year. The vehicle features industry-first ITP Coyote 32-inch tires and has a 16-inch clearance and 25 inches of usable travel. The UTV's new Velocity Series Walker Evans shocks make going fast a breeze, with speed capabilities reaching 85 miles per hour. Its Sparco steering wheel is a step up from the cheaper wheels used in previous models. Overall, the easy and alibi drives offered by the RZR XP Turbo S get it consistently ranked among the best side-by-side ATV. Powering all RZR S1000 EPS models is a 999cc twin-cylinder fuel-injected 4-stroke ProStar power plant. The engine features dual overhead cams, has 4 valves per cylinder, and in this particular tune is good for 100 horsepower. A standard engine braking system, EBS, uses the engine's natural compression to help control deceleration without the need to step on the brake pedal. Modern RZRs make servicing much easier than early models, and the RZR Z1000 EPS follows suit for those that like to turn their own wrenches. The RZR 1000 EPS is equipped with Polaris's high-performance true-on-demand all-wheel drive system, linked to a belt-driven continuous variable transmission, CVT. When engaged and slippage is detected, power is directed to the front wheels for extra traction. As soon as the rear wheels regain traction, the system automatically disengages. The Polaris transmission makes driving the RZR easy and servicing the belt about as simple as it could possibly be. Can-Am Maverick. This UTV can do anything. Slide across dunes, climb rocky hillsides, carve through muddy forests, and race with the best of them. It's got a spacious cockpit and is backed by a 172 turbocharged horsepower and torque at 6,500 RPM. According to the manufacturer, the vehicle can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in only 4.4 seconds. The Maverick X3 is the first side-by-side in the industry to reach a 72-inch width. This model has overall improved engineering with a lightweight chassis and a sports-tuned suspension. Its shocks are also fully adjustable. But what makes this UTV stand apart from the rest is its industry-first Smart Lock differential. This computerized system uses sensors to improve traction control and to allow the vehicle to engage instantly. These behemoth toys also dominated at the UTV World Championship this year. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel to see more exciting videos.